Hey, welcome back, guys. Episode 2. Hopefully we fixed our audio. I don't know. Let's do this. Okay, let's check this one more time. Copy information. Okay, updated map. That's good. Might as well close it. Might as well close it. No, I won't drop it. Oh, how do I open my map? Documents. Shoot. I forgot how to open my mat. E? No? Oh, okay. We're right there. Crap, where do I need to go? Probably where that triangle is over there. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, I gotta remember that. M. Alright. Do we just go up here? That was the highway. Let's take the low way here. Okay, we're on the right path. Let's see. Sorry, I had to turn off the light here. I'm a little off the path here. Oh, I already jogged. Perfect. Oh, I'm tired. Hear the fireworks out there. I'm gonna get them. We are gonna get them. Okay. Let's do this. Yeah, I see that. What do you want me to do about it? Enter. Yeah, let me...
This shale slide is steep. How do you expect me to get down this?
I don't remember it being that bad. It's not even named on our topos.
How do you expect me to get down this?
Well, did you get that rope?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, just lash it to something nearby and take it slow.
Apparently the tree? Now, how do I get... to to my backpack.
Hey, I'm going the right way if I'm at the shale slide, right? Toward the fireworks?
You're not lost. Those fireworks are going off to the west of you. It's down the slide and across the meadow, okay?
Oh, I see it. I see the fireworks. Okay. There we go. Spacebar. Repel. She said, be careful. Darn it. Yes, report, dummy.
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
All right, let's get these fireworks here. I saw it this way. We're going this way. Uh-oh. Good enough. We're doing this. Uh-oh. I think I'm lost. Oh my gosh. That's not cool. Let's go back. This way, silly goose. No. Oh my gosh. I totally took the wrong way. Totally took the wrong way. Oh my gosh. What is going on here? Let's stick to the trail here. Report the meadow. Why would I do that?
It is a hell of a nice camping spot down here by the lake.
I haven't been down there in years, but yeah, Jonesy Lake area is perfect.
These traps suck. Why am I having such issues with this? Oh my gosh, I took the wrong trail again. What is going on with me? There we go. I already reported metal, doofus. Clean up. Yeah, might as well, huh? Clean up. Clean up. I'm doing my good deed. These fireworks can wait. Yeah, keep our parks neat. All right, litter bugs. Ooh, backpack. Oh. Oh, we're in the right direction. Two purse close. All right, well, definitely in the right direction, I guess. Oh, that would be a bush. Nice. Please tell me I can wear it. Pair of panties. You creep. I'm going to catch you. Another pair. Shouldn't you keep all your clothes together?
I found them in the lake, naked.
Skinny dipping.
Yeah.
Is that a guy over there?
Oh boy. Enjoy dealing with that.
I know you guys are setting up bottle rockets out here, okay?
How? Because you're hiding in the bushes spying on us?
Give him a break, Lily. He probably hasn't seen boobs in 20 years.
He's probably still a virgin.
Why do you guys think it's all right to just stare at girls?
I left all your stuff back there.
What? You were messing with our packs?
What? Gross.
No, I didn't...
What the hell were you looking for? Panties?
No.
Ew.
Can we just get out of here? Ew, totally.
You're gross.
You're just some sad man out in the woods.
There we go. Find a way to the...
Hey, that go okay?
I hope they drown.
Yow!
I don't think anyone would mourn a couple of future arsonists.
Just gonna go ahead and not log that as a threat?
Thanks.
But seriously, though, thanks for dealing with it.
There. Find a way back to the Two Fork Road. Okay. Lower MIP. Let's get lost here, because that's what we do. I should throw them in a lake. Ow. I know, I just went this way. I'm trying to find a way out now. I'm stuck. I'm not really stuck, I just... Oh. Oh no. What is going on? I can't get out! Uh-oh. Oh, I'm back this way.
Should probably make sure those Roman candles aren't there when they come back.
Yes.
Oh shit, ferret or Irish?
Yeah, save for later. These teens don't need it. That's Alright, let's go. Hopefully this way will be easier. Again. Oh, all right. That's good news. I'm back way off, aren't I? Yep. These are really hard trails to follow. Oh, here we go. What do I do? Oh. Oh, darn it. Come on, man. Gotta be an easier way, huh? Probably not. Come on, you can do it. Climb. Should get into that whiskey. I don't think this is a good idea. I'm guessing that. Come on, that's an easy way. But the way I came, it was. Raccoon.
Pears, pears, pears! Yes!
Are you okay? You didn't just have a stroke, did you?
No!
Do you smell burnt toast?
No.
Then what then?
I'm doing a crossword and I figured out the theme. It's homonyms. Pears, pears, pears. The clue was couples peeling fruit. Anyway, hope you're having a good afternoon.
Thanks.
No, because I'm kind of stuck. Go back down there. Oh, sure, you climb that one. I'm afraid to look at where I'm at. Holy cow! Really? Oh boy. Okay, let's do this again. We are going back to the tower, darn it. This way, we're going this way. Yeah. Yeah, no, we're not doing that way that time. That would be horrible. How do I get back up, man? Just go back and forth. You can do this. I can't find a way back. I am stuck. I don't know how to get up. Yeah. Yeah, that's not cool. Cool, about half hour, guys. I'll call it here. least we got them fireworks and a bottle of whiskey. Alright guys, like, subscribe, and we will see you guys soon. Ooh, yeah. I'll save it. Alright guys, peace.